You got the wheels? All right, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it.